On the day of Britain's first nationwide electricity cut, a new power station, the first of 17 now being built, is opened at Kingston-on-Thames. Accompanied by the Queen, the King pays the first visit of a reigning monarch to this royal borough. Their Majesties are former residents, having lived here as a young couple. In declaring the new power station open, the King says that it will increase Britain's electricity supplies and continues,
I want to take this opportunity to congratulate all who have been responsible for the planning and construction and equipment of this fine example of British enterprise, skill, and workmanship. It gives me much pleasure to declare of the Kingston Power Station open.
Costing £6.5 million, the plant, with an ultimate output of 120,000 kilowatts, took 3 years to complete. It needed 5 million bricks, 5,000 tons of structural steel, 4 giant turbines, each capable of lighting a small town, and an army of workmen to put it into shape. Kingston's power station, the first product of a newly nationalised industry, will help to shed the load. Winter's here. Modern man goes back to the Stone Age. Modern woman goes back to bed. And all because of a change in the weather. This is the inside story of modern man's home. Like a million others, he's so up to date he has everything laid on. Every convenience and comfort on switch. One unlucky morning, modern man comes down for a nice old-fashioned cup of tea. And what does he see? He sees there's no light. He sees there's no tea. He sees there's no breakfast. He sees he's up. He's late for work, loses his job because the clock stopped. And this is why. It's a power cut. The fire modern man had to dress by this morning uses the last unit that breaks the power station's back. So this means a call for help elsewhere. Perhaps Scotland's hydropower can ease the load.
Yes, Scotland. Very good. We can get no more help from Scotland, so we shall have to shed load 5%.
Three years will see a new national power system and the end of power cuts. Till then, Mr. and Mrs. Modern Man are back in the Stone Age.
electric milking machine motor.
Well, there's a milk machine going with electric now.
Oh, it's very good, Jack. It's a lot easier than the hand.
Oh, better than milking with the hand. A lot better.
Oh, a lot better.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good job then. It'd be better when you get used to it, I suppose.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's no getting used to it. You just press the button and...
Yeah.
There you are.
The cows are getting used to it.
Oh, they're used to it now, yeah.
Better than the oil engine.
Oh, yes.